The following is a special presentation of Big Pauly's World of Sports Sims, alternating the reality of sports and entertainment since 2020. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Big Pauly's Bits. It's going to be the last video I do for a while. It is September 13th. I was going to do this yesterday, but had air conditioning trouble in the house, so we will just do this today. We're going to be on another hiatus due to me being in the homeless empowerment program up in Clearwater, Florida, beginning in a couple of weeks. I had been living in this home in Seminole for about 9 months. The landlord needs it back, and she suggested going to the HEP because I've had a little trouble in life, and I always found it easier to do videos on YouTube, at least in the last couple of years, than to do normal things in life. So I am hoping that by doing this, I could come back sometime next year and it'll be like nothing ever happened. So what I wanted to say was I thank you all for your support of this channel. I hope the pause will be as minimal as possible, but obviously some life priorities have come to light that I need to address. And this program, by the way, in Clearwater that I'm going to be a part of, Homeless Empowerment, I am not going to be completely homeless. I'm going to be living on a campus in Clearwater for the next 2 to 3 months. And they will help me with the problems I have been having in life. And they say that there is an 80 to 90% success rate. So play the odds and hope for the best. That's what I'm going to do. So sorry that I could not be with you all for the upcoming fall of 2022. Wanted to do NFL 72, and we still might. I guess I have Ellie around here somewhere, and that counts as we, right? So my next goal is to do NFL 72. Might use Pro Football Strategy for that instead of Action PC Football. You never know. And that would be my next project when I come back. And that's my current thinking on all of that. I will be putting up donation information at the end of this video from one of the other video series I do, Paul's Journal, and I'm going to do an entry on that right after I put this up. For those of you who have dropped by over the past 2.5 years, I hope this is not the end. I guess it could be, but I am hoping that I'll be able to come back within maybe 6 months to a year and be with you all again. But I have let some things go and I gotta take care of it. So I don't want to say the final time, but for the final time for now, Big Pauly, Godspeed, God bless. We'll do it all again soon. Bye-bye for now, everybody. Please take care and enjoy your lives, people.